Universal
is up 4-0 in the third period now. In a great position to return to a second straight final in CCS.